Yoshi y Bombi tienen otra edición de diálogo. A ver, no se mete en una edición más especial. Manera de saber, más no se mete.
Legami comisar di nuovo. Buon venuto in dialogo, Anto. Mi te bevisavo, avevo nostro baita un programma Masha Special. Anto, secondo nostro baita papiando, potrebbe riparare per dato con special età. E punto tacco, battende, di gente anche nostro chiama autista. Autista, ma ancora la pellicola Rain Man. Rain Man, Dustin Hoffman, con The Mission Impossible. Tom Cruise, vuoi accordare? Anto con Rain Man ti mira algun costa che è buono su lui, anto di repente e sabi persista quando? Off e ti moltiplica chico con bocche con altro, anto ti sabi persista quando? Bom, e cosa che ti è verdade, sì o no? A me già sabi contesta, è verdade. Passo in studio, mi ti insinta una persona con tambeta autista, anto e la scrivi tre buchi, che ti è papi con noi, di sua esperienza, è un esperto riva di autismo, Anto tambe e ti un pellicola che ta air mañan a noche den luna blau. E pellicola aki ta papia di subida. I eta che nan tambe, na cosa ta sin tambe di migran. E idea ta nostra bei papia con in riba di sua esperienza di autismo. Anto tambe nostra bei papia cu Christy Capriles ta e persona tu de persona autor di intere bicita ki e tambe pa, e fundraising ta bei tu man luga mañan cu e pellicola. E autismo te con leve ta bardat per lo che ta tratta e pellicola cu awardu presentana nos Rain Man. Bon, ami den studio, vuoi ma cava di assi un test, dos test chiquitu, ando mita totalmente in maniera inglese te visa flabbergasted, ando botambe ta beta. Idea ta, botambe por yama, ando hasi bo pregunta, ando veta si ta bardat. Ok? Mita presentana boson, per me, ladies first, Christy. Christy, buon venuto del programma.
Grazie, danke, Chacho, danke per l'invitazione.
È un piacere di
venire
qui
a Alemanci.
Well, è un onore di timbo del programma. Ando tame, nostra presentabu Jerry Newport. Jerry, welcome in
Hello.
Dialogo. Mike, this is your first trip to Curaçao?
Sì.
First
yes.
trip?
Yes.
Okay, you're learning papimento la sabaisi.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Un po'.
Okay. First, I'll do... I'll try to introduce you with Christy first, and with your indulgence, I'll do this in Papiamento with her, for the benefit of the public, of course. Christy, nostro papiano è grande di una persona che è autista. Defini autismo, per favore.
Autismo è una disabilità sviluppata, neurologica. Quindi, potete nascere con autismo, non è una malattia, è una disabilità.
Okay.
Affecta il cerebro.
Ok, anto affecte, ora mi sa affecte, non si può dire negativo, positivo, con?
Bota senti cosa totalmente differente con una persona tipica, che è bota hypersensitive, vorrei proprio, o hyposensitive, che è body, o di vez in quando tiene persone che non senti dolore, tiene altre persone che senti hobby dolore, si bota just hobby touch, non, asina. Eto hopi eto dimas panan.
Okay.
De vez en cuando ting hen nan ku no por escucha cos hopi duro of na to pone el radio duro mes.
Dimas, correcto. Tur dos both
dos banda.
Right.
Dos banda. Eto hopi complica. Eto hopi disabilidad ku to hopi complica. Pero bota nasi ku esake normalmente na to bisa eto genetico hopi bia. Pero ahora que tengo hobby research, que te visa porta vacuna, o ting factor nan environmental también, por si nan no sa precis, pero ahora que en América mes nan ting un número nan novo, que te visa un mucha den casi 166 de nasi con autismo, esta epidemica.
Okay. Per noi acclarare, per me e per il pubblico, potrebbe essere una disabilità, però ora mi tende la capacità e lo che, per esempio, in maniera che è capace di dire, e allora non è una disabilità, sino più bene una ventaja. Come si spiega? È
difficile, perché è un spectrum disorder, che è una persona che ha un low IQ, che non può proprio mess, però ha un'altra maniera, Newport, Jerry, che ha un IQ hopi Eta hobby se bi mes, eta savant attualmente, ku numbernan. I eta kasa ku un mucho mueta ambe, su kasa tamita autistic savant, eta ting Asperger's, actualmente eta Asperger's syndrome, nandos ting, eta tamita savant de musik ku arte. Anto nato eta, anto spectrum ta hobby grandi, tabata bon den un cos, pero no bon of den, then come to be same level con otro mucho la gross pisación mucho de dia sos aya portate hobby bong den music of den number nan den math pero eto hobby about den socialmente sobre thing hobby deficit now den nan manera social
eta nace asina tini investigación si tin costo en cuta causele su participación en comunidad como lo describir que me en general un ende cuta autista savant
savant
sí que, la que mi por otra vez que autista mm-hmm. un ende porta autista mm-hmm. sinta savant of mm-hmm. ta un fenómeno
well autismo nothing deficit nang for the most part socialmente developmentalmente tambe y nante sinti cosnan diferente pero sobre nante un pie den nos mundo y den el mundo de autismo anto nante sinti tor cosnan diferente con nos nante atípico
correcto
well, pero no que funciona así sure. pero sobre ting diferente nivel nan anto si un mucho cuta hopi abau IQ abau porta ting talento den otra manera o sea tor gente por hacer algo anto opting talento nan diferente ton mucho de diferente manera tur otro mucho nan con noting autismo de diferente
ok pa e beneficio de público a trove mi te bisa e motivo cu Jerry Newport tana cosa ta
well nos tiene una asociación a se cuta asociación pa autismo curaçao anto malanta e asociación cu otro autores nan ayer 28 Y nuestro hobby dinámico, hobby chiquito, pero dinámico. Y vamos a decir, en el mundo de autismo, en media, la gran pista, en 5 años, yeah, last 5 years, más o menos. Tengo hobby información, water key, pero sobre 10 años pasado, 20 años pasado, no tengo. No tengo nada sobre el autismo. Nada pienso, si yo tengo un yuco, tengo autismo, yo tengo que poner en un... Yeah, Capriles Clinic of otro
Correcto.
Psychiatric facility, algo así. Anto, ahora que no está mucho bom, que va mainstream now, que me va a poner en un school, que otro mucho nan, pero tengo otro mucho nan, que mister tengo un special underway school, todo es diferente, porque tengo DCD para vos, yo, que no mister. Exactamente.
Completo, con el regenbow, que tiene diferente. Correcto.
Pero okay. To get back to the point, sí. Sempre nós temos um fundraiser por Aya. Aya passou se você não acorda sobre o Matt Savage, é muito de Estos Aya. E também está Jazz Prodigy.
Correto.
Então, nós ganhamos um pouco com ele para a nossa associação, que nós usamos e fundamos para um simpósio em novembro passado. Que estava um êxito total, com diferentes speakers não de América, com Holanda, de aqui no mês. Anto etapa nós há um hobby bom feedback com o simpósio. E aqui nós estamos pensando que nós vai fazer aqui. Well, a mim estava tendo ideia para hobby tempo, para basta aí acabar para bingo Jerry, para sobre uma mira Jerry na conferência na Wisconsin. What year was that, Jerry? That was like 2003. And mi so impressionante para mí. Emocionada, prat, pero sobre esto hobby funny también. Anto, y anyway, ma pensé over DJ. Y, pero ahora me estaba teniendo mi, como debí ser, second child. Pero sobre tengo dos una. Mi primer, you, Shane, y tengo 3 años de aquí, 3 y medio. Anto, y tengo, nací con autismo, y tengo autismo. I think otro Skyler, I know you're watching. I think casi 10 años. Anto, anyway, ahora me nace con Skyler. or Scaranasi, ma mira 60 minutes, un via, ma tava mirando televisione, e mi otro io hai su diagnosis un par di luna passata.
Su?
Mi promè io hai su diagnosis di autismo,
okay,
par di luna promè con mio second child,
correct,
a nasi. Anto, tava da watch televisione, ma mira 60 minutes, ma mira menere Newport. Hobby impressionante un via mas. Anto, un par di anni después, menere Newport, cuso che sa Mary, Jerry con Mary, nang reappeared na 60 minutes un via mas, okay, dos via. E casualmente ironia ta estava ta mi birthday ma dia con estava ta mi compleanno ma sia anto September 29th dos pia tras y otro el programa di 60 minutes it aired on my birthday ma estava ta papiando dos pia it's like twilight zone but anyway pero anyway ma dici di lagami papi cu e bestur, insomma, non scambi lo bestur un parissimo passare, lo stiamo bestur nuovo, e non tabata on board cu mi, ma papi cu board bio tambe, the second, the one before, anto nos dici di junto, yeah, buona idea, lagano bin cu Jerry per sopra, e ten hopi wisdom, e to hopi wise, su experiencia nan, scrivi tre buchi, un guia, pa hindi na kuting autismo pa outers nang pa maestro nang di school pa hindi na kuting autismo mes of course pero amigo nang whatever ito un guidebook pa bida ku autismo e challenges nang both the face no
yes, yes. Well it's time to introduce Cherry Newport. Cherry, how are you?
Fine.
You said this is the first visit to Curaçao.
Yes.
What is your first impression?
Well, today she was giving me a ride around, and we saw this beautiful iguana go across the street, so I was very impressed. I mean, I love animals, so that made my day. Well, but there's a beautiful island and a very interesting variety of cultures. And the architecture, I almost feel like I'm in Europe in certain places. I've never been to the Netherlands, but it's almost like I am. The architecture is impressive. The ocean is... it's interesting. I grew up in Long Island, so I know the Atlantic. And the Atlantic is a rough ocean.
Yes,
that's it is. I could see the white caps this morning. I lived near the Pacific for a while. I didn't see them so much. But it's a beautiful place.
The sea is one of our main attractions here.
Oh, yeah.
The sea, the sun, and the sand. That's what we say. Now, we just got an explanation from Christy about autism. Now, but how do you experience it? How do you describe your autism?
Well, I think where a person like me differs the most from a regular person, especially as a child, I have a very difficult time doing more than one thing at the same time. You know, if I could juggle one orange, you throw me another one, they're going to both land on the ground. And when it comes to even something like right now, I'm trying to talk to you, I will be so focused on that, she could steal my shoes and I wouldn't even notice. I mean, I have a very high fidelity concentration on, but only on one thing. You wouldn't want to be an air traffic controller. That wouldn't work. because I would concentrate on getting one plane landed and all the other planes would just hit each other. And I'd say, well, that's your problem. But I think that the high fidelity concentration may help to explain why some of us develop these special skills. Like my wife is in art and music are her special skills.
Okay.
And for me, it's numbers.
Right, yes. Well, numbers, dates, what else?
It's patterns. I don't memorize things, but I do tend to remember patterns. You know, if I heard a piece of music... once that I can use, well, I'll either remember the melody or I'll remember the music itself, but the first time, it doesn't take any effort; it just happens.
Well, I'm gonna do this,
okay,
just for my benefit and the public's benefit, because we're talking about something here that can only be understood by doing exactly what I'm gonna be doing now. I have a calculator.
Don't let me see it now.
Right, no, I won't. Trust me, I won't.
Help me.
Metti un calculator della mia macchina, no? Mi deve pone tre cifre Mi também multipliquei com outro bedrag de três cifras. Então, não está betendo, que é a visa. Então, depois que acaba de dizer, me também mostra você online. Então, nosso diretor técnico também ajuda-me. In English again, I'm going to ask Jerry to multiply two three-digit numbers, and we're going to see what the answer is, and I'm going to put them here. Two. Turn this on. Two, three, five times. Okay. 235 times. No, wait. Let me do this again. 235.
235?
Yes. Okay. Times 963 is?
Oh, that's 226,305.
Well, até aqui. 226,305. A voba por bele? I'm going to do this again.
A telephone
again. 226,305. Se puede hacer un zoom in? No? Okay. Oh. Botingo confiame, Christy, botameta para aquí.
That's it.
226,305. Yes.
That's a good calculator.
Yes. You're a better calculator. Let me do this again. No se vuole ver si era trove. Para buen beneficio, mite vuole pone aquí. 865 multiplied by 367.
Okay, that would be 317,455. What I had, why I was starting to say the 311 was I had to multiply the 860 by the other, and then I had to add. I multiplied the 865 by the 367, and then I added the 7 plus. So I was doing that while I was
right. Now, I'm curious here because I turned this off because this, you can do this again and again and again and again, and you would know the answer. Do you just know the answer? Do you multiply it? Is this the process?
Well, the way I do it, I always start with the numbers to the left and work across, whether I'm multiplying, adding, dividing, anything. I go from left to right because I like to get a sense of how big the answer is going to be. And you do, and when you do it that way, you do. You immediately know if it's a six or a five-digit number, and whether it's 300,000, 400,000, whatever.
And
that's just been instinctive because they don't teach people to multiply that way in school, but that's always was the way I did it.
So, well, let me say this also. Jerry asked me just now what my birthday was.
Oh.
And I said 19th of November 1951, and he said I was born on a Monday.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you said. Yeah. Now, I cannot check it in here, and I don't remember. So maybe somebody at home can call me and tell me if it's true. Now, you can also call and ask Mr. Newport here any question you want, any multiplying. Now, let me go one step farther here, okay? I'm going to ask you for the third last time. 654 times 368.
654 times 368 would be 241,272.
24?
241,272.
No, here I have an error. I have this. Maybe I said
no,
it wrong.
No, you said 654.
Let's do it again. Let's
654 times 368.
Wait, no, I'll just give you new numbers. 368 times 694.
368 times 694?
Yes.
Oh, that's 255,392.
Yeah. Yep.
But the other one I
255,3.
The other one I was wrong. You said.
I know.
I made a mistake. It was 654 times 368, and I should have said 243,672.
I think that's what it was.
But see, now he just said.
He remembers.
That, I don't remember
I
that
don't,
mathematical
I do because I saw it
gave
in here.
Him.
I do remember because I said in here, but now this is 255,392.
Oh, I got the last one. Yeah.
Well, let me ask you this. If I take the same amount, 255,392, and I want the square root of it,
it
worked, did you?
You want the square root of...
That's
255,392. You want the square root of that. Okay. It would be 502, probably 7, 8 something.
Well, no, I have 505.36. Well, pretty close. It's two digits different.
Should have done better than that.
Idea ta, botan me poriamo to hasi me pregunta. Now let me ask you this. I have a calendar here.
Yeah.
It's of the year we are in, of course, because I don't have a computer here on my desk. But if I should ask you, say for instance in the future, I can go to the future then?
Sure.
October 7th this year, 2006. Which day would that be?
October 7th of 2006.
October 7th?
Saturday.
Saturday. Saturday. You would know that too? No.
Yeah, sure.
You do?
No. Chacho. Hello.
Well, because it's a Saturday. And if I should ask you from the past.
Oh, you got another year, 2005.
Let me go back.
Maybe?
Well, no, I can only go back in this year because I do not have a calendar.
Oh, okay.
Was not a bon preparado with the
no,
calendar and
year.
No.
We planned this today.
This was the ultimo moment calendar.
Let me see. What's wrong here? September. Why doesn't it go back?
Should we fill with
I'm
something
missing,
here?
I'm missing a page here. Okay, let me ask you this. December 30th.
December 30th of this year?
Yes.
Oh, you got a thing for Saturday.
Saturday, again.
You've got
December 30th, Saturday. And let me ask you this. You could do this going back how many years?
It's the 1700s. I could go as far forward as you want. But they changed from one calendar to another sometime in the 18th century. I forget about when they did it. I think it was somewhere toward the middle of this century. And there's like a 13 or 12 day gap there, and I just, well, for one thing, I never had anybody ask me about a birthday
of
from
course.
That period. No. They're all gone, you know?
Yeah.
So I don't worry about
now,
it.
How do you get this? Do you calculate, you make a calculation, or just remember, or what?
Well, like, when was your son's birthday? I'll give you an example.
October 23rd, 1992.
All right, that was a Friday. Now, the thing is, the minute I hear a month, I hear a number between 0 and 6. And in the case of October, it's a 0. And I add that to the 3. It was 23.
Yep.
October 23.
23.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I add that to the 23 and get rid of all the 7s, which knocks it down to a 2. And then the hard part is the year. And 92, you got to multiply that by 5 over 4, which is 115. And you get rid of all the 7s, which knocks it down to a 3. The 3 and the 2 was a 5. If it's a 5, it's a Friday. If it was a 0, it would be a Sunday. Oh. If it was a 6, it would be a Saturday. That was just modular arithmetic. It's just you're dividing by 7 all the time, and depending on the remainder, you know the day of the week. Now, and you can adjust, if I want to move a century forward, like from the 1900s to the 2000s, I would go back one day. If I was going from the 1900s to the 1800s, I'd go up 2 days. If I was going to the 1700s, I would go 2 more days. And if I went up to the 2100s, I'd go back 3 days.
But then how do you know this? I mean, where'd
this
from?
I went to the library and looked up the rules for the calendar. And once I knew the rules, I just knew it. The first time I sat on a bus bench and watched cars go by, and I turned the license plate numbers and the dates. And after about 20 minutes, I had it down.
Okay, let me do this. We're going to take one phone call, and then we're going to break. Then we're going to go back upstairs. Buonanotte, good evening.
Buonanotte, Chaco.
Si, good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Mr. Jerry Newport.
Mr. Jerry Newport. I would like to ask you, what you're doing. Is it clairvoyance? Is it you have a special subconscious mind?
No, it doesn't seem that special to me.
Not to you. To everybody else it does.
Yes, but I just want to know. If it is your subconscious mind, if you are clairvoyance or you born with this special...
Well, you may be partially right. I think that there might be something going on subconsciously that developed some of these special abilities, like I do with numbers, and like what my wife does with art and music. So I think there may be something going on that I'm not conscious of. Yes. That happens.
Right. Because I know that your subconscious mind always will give you back what you want or what you want to know, you know? But you have it instantaneously.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So this is the piece what I don't understand. Maybe you can explain a little bit for me.
Well, you know what's interesting?
Okay, Dangi, thank you.
Uh-huh.
What's interesting to me is they have shown research that say that autistic brains grow at a faster rate than normal brains for a while. And I am wondering if perhaps because the brains aren't making the normal connection, that they're working overtime trying to make other connections to make up for the ones that are misfiring. And there could be something to that.
Okay, with your permission, we'll take care of some commercial break.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
And then we'll be back with Christy e Cherry. Non stiamo in back un bestando naturalmente con i benefici di buon pregunta nantame e buon ponenziano. Mi ricordavo solamente riba di e pizza con noi normalmente deve stare che nana di Don Corleone pizza. Don Corleone pizza botame por ha si buon pedido 462-3333. Tanto vi ricordo con nanda deliver dame buon di interstat di mayor che abbiamo di si chiama. Ando si bobi senanda chacho bi sabu yama tamme nanda nabo ni monara tamme extra che ben yama ando trovel bo dove tande programma ave un programma super interessante questo album pizza grato non sto come un mondo so ya pa mina tre se es un di migra che era come il nostro bimbe con bes Loco di alegría. Sostén profesional y individual. Esa es Chispita Escolta realizar. Un sistema bilingual Chispita Escolta ofrece enseñanza básico para grupo 1 y grupo 4. De mitad 8 para mitad 1. Para meter un peito grupo. Llame Chispita Escolta de 738-6262 o pasa de encastrar las dos de bastancia. Chispita Escolta, un buen fundación.
Curaçao International Student Council da iniciativa de Robin para Robin. Durante o evento aqui, nos meta para conscientizar Robin de Curaçao e também mundo, riba a área de educação, economia, sociedade e cultura, política e também religião, riba um nível global.
Para essa conferência aqui uma realidade, nós temos ter de bom sustento. Fundação SESC organiza um bingo para recaudar fundo para a conferência aqui. Quarto lugar, dia 2 de julho próximo, tem bingo hall de Curaçao Casino na Hotel Hilton. Carcianto obtenível na valor de apenas 50 florim, chamando o número de telefone 523-2355 ou 523-7190.
Todo fundo que você recordar, Fundação SESC utiliza para a realidade e conferência internacional para estudantes aqui. Cada contribuição dá um passo mais em direção para Curaçao positivo.
Recorda, lo que vos planta agua, vos te cosechas mañana.
PCI, nos cuenta
con buen apoyo. Curaçao Beauty Organization, TV Jesús y Clarion Hotel te presenta 4 de junio próximo en el Hotel Pasagrán, Pachetor de Anoche, Gala Beauty Miss Curaçao Teenager 2006, Gaia, honor na mama terra. Bin miranos de 5 participantes nan competi pa e prome título nan oficial de traje nan exclusivo di Emilia. Entretenimiento de un man diseñador nan internacional de Venezuela, Samuel Pantaleón, Canadá. Don Duncan y New York, Calvin Southwell. Kulo presenta ng traje ng eksklusibo di Miss Venezuela y Miss Universe. Karchi ng obtenible pa 25 florin, cerca tour participante, salon di belleza y boutique participante. Photo Studio Trump, Sunset Waters, Black Opal y Stacy Embroidery da invitado. Miss Curaçao Teenager, un certamen exclusivo de Curaçao Tourist Board.
El quinto elemento. ¿Quieres saber qué te deparan los astros? Conocer tu futuro. No te pierdas todos los sábados a las 7 de la noche por aquí, tu canal TV 11, Maylin Vargas, El Quinto Elemento.
Nosso back de diálogo de programa mais especial, programa aqui não somente para chamar a boa atenção, riba de regalo especial que o nosso invitado tem, pero também riba de fundraising que está tomando lugar com a película que está conta a vida de Jerry Newport, então é coisa que está estrenar amanhã, vez que passa amanhã à noite de Luna Blau. Então, vez aqui para entender mais detalhes de essa aqui também, com seca Christy e seca Jerry. Pero promecos, nós arranhamos pizza, para dentro. Então, como vai, Ave? Boa pizza, botada de tráfico, riba calha?
Não, Chacho.
Não, de todo. Kiko está bom, Kiko bom que vise público de boa pizza especial de Don Corleone. Che chi Kiko bo che bi qua ha avuto un principe preferito in Venezia?
Don Corleone.
Sì, però mi chiede Don Corleone butti un candidato di un menù basta grandi, tieni uno cubo da bisa ta speciale ta seta e Jack special, ti uno gutini anchovies e come ti gustò tutto butti asta uno gutti frutta. A bo mesta metti un cubo da preferito?
Sì. Ti un cuta ham gallina con bacon.
Ok. Ok. Essa é a tua preferida já?
Nós temos um de fruta também.
De?
Fruta.
De fruta, correto. Com a mais doce mesmo. Ok. O que você aconselha ao público? O que você diz?
Well, Chacho, na primeira lugar, boa noite. Me queira visa que corda, me queira visa na cliente nanco corda que nós temos um medium pizza que consiste de dois toppings para arriba, então, mas junto com ele, botar uma limonada grátis de 1 liter, seja Coca-Cola ou Sprite ou fria cora. Okay. Então, Chacho, me quero recomendar também ao cliente que cora arriba nos delivery, que tá, seu número está 462-3333. Então, dentro de meia hora, não tem uma pizza na casa.
Ok. Well, thank you, big granny. A ver, não se trove. Cresci, é grato, não estou comendo aqui pizza mundo. Sim?
A ver, pizza. Uma pizza, you. Ok. Pizza lover, me tá.
Ok, well, thank you, hope you thank you. Para a tu me trove, trove de três anos pizza. Anto, giva um abraço para mim, para o senhor Meidma, na Don Corleone Pizza. Ok, thank you. Well, this brings me back to you, Christy. Christy, un fundraising. Mañana disco. Non so papiere nel comienzo, però trovi e persone che ti mirano. Anto, e che mira Jerry, e che papi con e che partecipa ad un evento di mañana. Chi che ti quasi?
Bon, carcinanta limita, hopi limita per sopra etena teatro Luna Blau, che mentin más o menos 225 hen so per Biden Luna Blau. Anto carcinanta hopi limita, però nada bai una maniera panca e anti water key, ma messa e anche pa invitation, mi te quere co portando se mai sold out pa mayan. Okay. Pa sobra, bo pa mira pa bo mes, Jerry to hopi, eto un maniera hopi interessante. Hopi intelligente, the Hopi wise, ma bisakaba, anto elas kirbi tres buki, e dos buki nanta available mayanga nochi tambe pa bende, e tambe pa un, eto by firma e buki nanga, anto den pausa nos ting un book signing tambe,
okay.
Eto firma buki pavo, anto pero e buki nanga tambe ta limita, pero pro me parte di anochi, tas Jerry su presentation. Over the subida, su relationship, over the marry, but sobre nan casa cu otro, nan divorcia cu otro, he didn't say that. Y nan volve back, casa cu otro, atrobe. You have to ask him about that. That's
okay.
Interesting.
Okay.
Anto, pa sobre, e nota hopi fácil pa biba cu otro persona, you know, simplemente, almenos un persona cu tambi ting autismo.
Correcto, sí.
Eta complicado, sí. It's hard enough to be married to anybody, you know, let alone to people that have those challenges. Anto, pero segundo parte di nos noche mayan, an evening with Jerry Newport, ta nos película, premiere screening di Mozart and the Whale, mi ting e película aquí nan, estrella nan, ta Rada Mitchell, ku a water key at the película Silent Hill.
Mm-hmm.
Phone booth, Melinda, Woody Allen. Hopi otro película tambe. Eto hopi conosci. Eto di Australia actualmente, di Melbourne.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I tambe Josh Hartnett kuta super hot stuff a water key. Eto e gaita un yeah, lady killer ata Pearl Harbor, okay. Black Hawk Down, right. Hollywood Homicide,
hopi
película conosci. E mi che stress e punto ta di a screenwriter, a guy who was kirby
a script.
Etabata e mes un guy who was kirby Rain Man, elegano okay. Un Oscar, ta okay. Oscar award winning screenwriter, a guy su nome ta Ron Bass.
Sure.
E anto eta película mamir e película I'm the only one privileged there eta romantic comedy eta commedia romantico eta PG-13 eta hopi prep pero hopi touching tambe
sure.
Eta it's basically over the Jerry su relationship ku su casa con nan conosci otro na un support group na Spokane, was okay. It in the film
right.
Eta Spokane Washington eta take place. Anto, con nan conosci otro, e nan den e película, eto hopi interessante, pa sobre den hopi scenes, nan usa hene nan ku actualmente ting autismo, e tambi actor nan ku ta portre hene nan ku ting autismo, ting du dos. Anto, nan to hopi sensitivo pa e issue.
Legami puntare a pensare, e hene nan ku ta mirando, nan che compra ticket, con nan ta se sai, con nan ningu bai, ki nan ningu asi?
Bon. Bai lie, pa mensings, ting carci un poco carci a ine, nan to hopi limita, they're going fast, the man sings Luna Blau na porta mes si ting so botinko kumpra nang mayang sigur botinko by man sings Luna Blau off miembro nang di AAC opi ya mami mes paso mi ting un answering machine un grabadora na cast tambe mi to dunabu tur dosi mi number nang 7 6 7 6 7 6 2 7 6 7 6 2 7 6 7 6 2 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 6 7 American Airlines nandunanos un door price un round trip ticket pa Miami tami kuto hopi nice si po ganele anto yeah e kachinanta 65 florin pa persona si bota un miembro di AAC si bota un outer kuting un youth kuting autismo si bota cumpre un carci nos por sponsor un carci pa otra persona de bofamia. buy one, get one free. Si vota un auto, cutting un you, cutting autismo, in, si posso dare un membro di nostra associazione. Si può che biro un membro, chiamano stambe. Ma solo nostri pidi per mas membro, non stiamo mas o meno 80 ore qui, di nostra associazione.
Ok. Mañan, quando?
Mitari 8.
Teku?
On time, please.
Teku?
Teku, mas o meno c'è un'ora.
C'è un'ora, che me ne è dura?
Sì, per sopra il leggero, si presenta scionto mas o meno un'ora, nei, plus e preguntano. Di audience, con tappidi appunto Jerry. E dopo un pausa di quasi mezz'ora, book signing, firma buchi, danno un glass di vino, whatever, and greet and meet Jerry, papà, papi, cunè. Bene, su buchi, mi tengo tutto si su buchi, anche non, your life is not a label. That's the first one, Chacho. E secondo, con Mary, autism, Asperger's, and sexuality, over the sexualidad, puberty and beyond, pa teenagers, but handing out order, but your mass grandi relationships, coping skills. What's that?
Okay. Adolescence and beyond. Aquí, both of them are going to available.
Yep.
Well, you have this advantage of having this gift with you.
Mm-hmm. Let me give this chance.
Good evening, Manucci.
Good evening, Newport, no?
Yes, Mr. Newport, Jerry Newport.
Jerry Newport. Is it possible, no, that you are a reincarnation of a spirit that was a genius in mathematics on this ball?
Okay. Well, it's a big difference between doing things with numbers and being a genius at math. I majored in mathematics in college, and I met some people I would consider geniuses in that area, but I don't think of myself as one.
No.
As a different, some of the most brilliant mathematical minds I ever met weren't really good at multiplying in their head at all. But it's the logic that they could do, the incredibly deep and logical thinking. That's something else.
Right. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
No. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Now, I'm sure there are people watching right now and asking themselves, what if I have a child that has gift.
If you have a child, not just this gift that we're showing here, but I've seen autistic children who have had gifts in any number of areas. I think what's important is not to fool yourself and feel that because they have that gift, that makes up for all of the challenges they have, because that kind of got in my way. It's better to try and help them find some practical ways to use that gift. Now, that was one good thing my father did. Once he realized my skill with numbers, he started to teach me all the sports statistics, because this gave me something I could share with my friends. You know, I could do the batting averages and the winning percentages of jockeys and things like that, and I could share that with them. So even though I wasn't a good athlete, I had an interest in sports that I could, I used my numerical skills to develop that interest, a great level of sophistication. So that, I think it's helpful to take this, whatever special skill that person might have, is try to help them use it in a way that may someday lead to employment, to something like that, because the skill just as itself, always after a while, it just becomes a little act.
I talked today to a school teacher, mm-hmm. Anna Marie Chispita School. She has children of 1.5 mm-hmm. to 8 years, and she says that she also sometimes works with autistic children.
Mm-hmm.
Now, considering that she is a teacher. Anto mi te bole corda bosso tammi riba di cispita school ku su propaganda da passando kinana. What advice do you have to her in reference to the children that she has in school if she notices a child that is autistic?
Well, certainly it's very important that for these children to get their education in a smaller classroom and with structure their environment. Try to keep things regularly scheduled and predictable, because they can learn a lot better if you don't change schedules and if you don't Yeah, routine. It helps them a lot. But also, do not assume that they can't do something just because they're autistic, because there's always exceptions to all of the rules or all the statistics you might read about these people. There's some, like my wife, for example, she was a short order cook in an Italian restaurant. That's something I could never dream of doing because I couldn't break the orders up and to do these different things at the same time. Mm-hmm. She could do it. She could do it easily. So you can't assume just because maybe most of us can't do something that one autistic person can't.
Is there any particular event or development in your life that helped you, that you care to mention in this moment?
Well, you know, I guess one of the neatest things that ever happened to me was my first date with my wife, and I was watching our cars go by, and I was doing these silly numerical things with the license plates, and then suddenly I realized, oh, I'm probably making a fool of myself, and I said to her, oh, well, I'm sorry about that, and she says, oh, don't stop, I love it, and it was such a relief to be with somebody who accepted me the way I was. Because I spent all of my life trying to be what I thought everybody else wanted to be, me to be, and falling flat on my face, and here's somebody who likes me the way I am. And that, I think, well, I would just wish that would happen for everybody.
So
you know?
Now, acceptance.
I am bound to ask you just the opposite. So what you just said is very important. So you're saying a little caring, helping out, pushing in the direction that the person wants to go, but now, the opposite. What would you care to tell us about the opposite? What are those things that you say, hey, listen, watch it, don't even try this or don't do this, or you know, this would be a bad thing for an autistic person?
Well, one thing you have to watch, especially a teacher or a parent too, is be careful how you react to what they're doing. Because for one thing, we tend to overreact when we hear a loud voice or when we sense anger. We tend to overreact. I mean, what may sound just a little angry to you may sound really, really angry to us. That could be very traumatizing for us to hear that. You have to watch your reactions because we can do many things that are irritating. There's no question about it. But I think it's best to really try to not to overreact, and also to try to always find a reason. There is usually a reason why we're doing things, and it makes it very important for us to develop speech, because when we can talk, we can start to tell you what's going on. I think a lot of the behavior problems for the very young children are coming when they're banging their heads and doing things like that. That's the way they're communicating. They can't talk. So they're doing all these other things.
Well, let me ask you this. We tend to recognize that this is between brackets intelligence.
Yeah.
But people have to be like us. People have to fit into this mold that we create.
Well, it was majority rule. The majority of people were normal.
Okay, but then you prove that it's not, that we're not right. Because you're saying you are different. And you are still here. You have this understanding. You are teaching us how to deal with people. Now, what advice do you have for the public, and especially people that are close to just children in general? Well, I'm not speaking here about autistic children, but
well, the best thing the public can do is for one thing, if you see you may be in a supermarket, you may be someplace where some poor mother has an autistic child, and because of the lights or something else, that child might have a meltdown. I don't go up to one and say, oh, can't you manage your child? She's probably doing the best she can. Be supportive of these people in public, but more than, I don't know what it's like at Curacao, but I know in the United States, there are many places where the parents are simply not getting enough support, whether it's the school, the training of the teachers, or whether it's just not getting enough time. They need time, they need downtime. Sometimes they just need somebody else to keep the kids busy for a while, respite care, that type of thing.
Of course.
I don't think there's anywhere in the world where you probably couldn't be spending more money than we are. And the money, if you spend it now, if you spend it, let's say between the ages of 3 and 10, it's that critical period. If you spend that money now, you can probably not, you're not going to have to spend 10 times as much later on.
Right.
There is a window of opportunity when these people are very young, where more money, more training, more trained teachers, and even training for the parents can make a big difference. And if you look at somebody who's going to live 70, 80, 90 years, you will get that money back. Because many of these children, instead of winding up in an institution or a group home, they can wind up living on their own, being productive citizens, maybe even working, paying taxes,
right,
married. So you'll get your money back.
Right. Okay. Well, I'll have to say this. One question is, I can imagine growing up being autistic that you would think at one moment, hey, you know, things are not going my way. But then something happened. You are the author of 3 books. You go lecturing all over the planet. You are all the way here in the Caribbean. Most of us didn't go to the States or across the border. But we leave that for the next section. With your permission again, we'll comply with some commercial obligations, and then we will be back. What's more? No, we continue? Oh, we continue. So you can, please.
Well, the big event for me was in 1989, and at that point I was probably lost a couple dozen jobs, and I was going to make my 35th or 36th move into someplace. I had a lot of instability, and a friend of mine had seen Rain Man, and she advised me to see it because she didn't think I was autistic, and yet the central character had reminded her of me in a lot of ways. So seeing that movie made me think that I'm not just a hopelessly different person. There may be other people like me. And maybe if I can understand them a little more, it's going to help me make some sense out of my life. So that was my motivation for getting in touch with the autism community was partly trying to find out more about, does this really pertain to me and my origin, but also thinking, well, you know, maybe this is a win-win situation for me and the community too, because I might be able to help some of the parents and the children understand what's going on too. So that was my motivation, and you know, I think it's turned out well for everybody.
Now you are here in Curaçao. What is the message you bring to the people of Curaçao?
I think the biggest message is to say that, for one thing, I think that everything happens for a purpose. And the parents of autistic people, I would say, God chose you to be the parents because he knew it wouldn't be something that just any parent could do. He's chosen you. You are a chosen parent. And it's a very, very, very challenging and very important mission you have as a parent, but there is hope. This is a difficult way to grow up. It's a difficult way to live, but it's certainly not hopeless. And I have to tell you, if you offered me a pill right now to make me not, I wouldn't take it. I'm happy the way I am. With all the baggage I have, I'm happy the way I am. I'm grateful for the life that I've had. I mean, if I were to die tomorrow, and that's pretty premature, but if I did, I could say, it's been a good life. I'm very grateful for the opportunity to live and now to perhaps help other people, help their children have fuller lives. I think I'm a very blessed person.
Well, I feel a little blessed just by knowing you, Cherry. I thank you very much.
All right.
Thank you. Christy, I thank you too.
Thank you, Chacho.
Prometo nos vai, cortico, mañana, fundraising event, mitari sí. 8, te cuyes honor más o menos. And the Panam Porha and Antiquitan, and think we have a Mensing
Luna Blau, Naporta, Amimes, Shetty Say Shetty, Say Shetty Says Dos, Nosting website Tambe, www.autisma.curacao.net.
Autisma.
Manera Hulandes.
Correct.
Autisma. Curacao.net. Off nos email to info@ autisma-curacao.net.
Autisma-curacao?
.net.
Tur autismo dash kurasau.
Tur bai pa muchinan kuting autismo akinang na kursau I pa het savan house ding inga butie kuta deng savan et un rekreatsi park pa muchinan kuting autismo I special needs children. Pa nang nos tabai dunang fondo nang pa panang vacancy plan deng summer.
Okay. Nos tuve idea crisi cortico quanto gente quanto mucha quanto gente tiene que nana autismo.
Well, it's difficult to be so worky, mas y mas to being coming forward, no? But sobre botinku buskanang, of nantinku being sekabo, but sobre it's difficult, bosa. Normalmente, nos ting hopi mucha nang worky, pero misa que ting hopi hende grande ku ting autismo, mester ting, they're out there somewhere, pero nantinku come forward, pese nos ting un asociacion, AAC, but being bitter miembro, Hi, information. You are not alone, but behind support in us, nos ting hopi auto nang kuting hopi experience na nos ta cambia ideas nang ku otro na yuda boso nang pa busko un doctor, hay un proper diagnosis of un bong school, whatever. We're here to help.
Thanks a lot, Christy.
Thank you, Chacho.
Cherry, I'm going to ask you my last question in thanking you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
I know Christy said that you were married, you got divorced. And you remarried your wife. Mm-hmm. Now, sounds to me like I'd like to ask you, what do you want to say to your wife, please?
Oh, Mary, I don't think you're watching this show.
Well, she may, because she may walk out of here with a DVD.
Well, maybe, okay, because you're in Flagstaff, Arizona. I don't know if they broadcast that far. But all I can say is thank you for giving me another chance. And I hope that our next 12 years together are a little easier than the first 12 were for you. But I know that without you in my life, I would not have the opportunity to do many of the things that I'm doing, including to feel the unconditional love and acceptance of another human being. Before you, I never felt that from anyone. So that's a precious gift, and I do thank you for that.
I thank you, Jerry, and
All
I thank
right.
you, Christy.
Thank you, Chacho.
Thanks a lot. Take a minute, Te restami solamente ricordavo, llama Pilibo Pizza 462-3333. Papia, anto bisananta amico da Chacho, a mandavo questo robot a un regalo. Corda amico non da brighi intervia. Cesunor, te cu cesunor di anoche. Full just 2 hours. Anto llama Pili, anto bota haña, cos delivered. Obbis in the comedendo, toch bisananta Chacho mandavo. Dagin abutami. C'è l'uno nostro seguente edition di dial. Sorry, mañana noche. Paso a vedere un dia speciale, già webs. Però mañana nostra che non è ultimo edition di dialogo per lo che ti tratta. E si macchi un invitation abu per join me e aiutami tra edition. Buonanotte.